canal is in here, express the sample space for rolling two dice using tree diagram. What are you going to express? Sample space for rolling two dice. For rolling two dice, how are you going to express the sample space? Using tree diagram. So you see, there are two dice. One is black color and one is white color. When you throw a die, two dice are there. So suppose if you take black, if you are getting one in black, in white dice, what will you get? What are the possibilities you will get? There are six, isn't it? Six ways are there. So if it is black dice, when you are rolling, when if you get one, then in white dice, what will you get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So in the place of 1, suppose if you have 2, then what are the possibilities in the white dice? 6 numbers, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Because 6 faces are there. And each face you will have the dot like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 like that. So, you will have like this. Suppose if a black dice, if there is 3, then in the same way. Isn't it? So, for your understanding, we are drawing here. Actually, in this place itself, it is more than enough to change the numbers. Understand? But they have asked, using tree diagram, just separately you can draw like this. 5, 6. Next one is what in black dice? 4. Then possibility of white dice? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next one is what? 5. In the black dice, what is the possibility? 5 we are getting. Then in the white dice, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Finally, what? 6 in the black dice. Next, what here in the white dice? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means what? 1, 1, 1, 2, sample space. How you have to write? Understand? 1, 1. Isn't it? 1, 1. 1, 2. Next, 1, 3. Next, 1, 4. Next, 1, 5. Next, 1, 6. Next one is what? 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6. Understand? 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6. Understand? Then only within time you will be able to write. Similarly for next one. What? 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6. So, 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6. Along with me, try to say the answer. Next one is what? Yes. 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 4, 6. 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6. Next one is what? Sorry, 4, 5. Sorry, Dagana. Next one is what? 5-1, 5-2, 5-3, 5-4, 5-5, 5-6. Next one is what? 6-1, 6-2, 6-3, 6-4, 6-5, 6-6. So, in the starting, you put the curly bracket and finally you put the curly bracket. Not for the whole thing you should put bracket. It's wrong. Starting point and ending point. That's all. N of S is how much? 36. Enough is this, how much? 36. So in this way you can write. Otherwise, those who are unable to do it, suppose many students, you are struggling to put this comma. Just for understanding, just you can write like this also. That is S equal to 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. 31, 32, 33. Actually, there are two dice, isn't it? So, first one belongs to first die. Second one is second dice. Understand? So, 33, 34, 35, 36. That means some of the students, if you feel that it takes more time and you are unable to complete the problem at, within time limit during the exam time, and just you can write like this and you can do the problem. No, nothing wrong in this. 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 4, 6. Next one is 5, 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6. 6, 1, 6, 2, 6, 3, 6, 4. 6566. Understand? So n of s is equal to 36. Understand? Suppose those who are unable to combine like this 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, just I told you, you can bring this 1 while you are drawing a line. No, just you bring this 1 as it is. 1. Then near to this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 6. Similarly, this 2. 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6. Those who are not able to count it properly like this, you can write like this and you can frame the sample space here. Understand? Do you follow? For the late bloomers, I am doing this. 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6. 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 4, 6. 5, 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6. 6, 1. If you want to put comma also, you can do it. Understand? For the understanding purpose, this is, isn't it? So, after that, just you can do this. This pairing with the help of the pencil, you can do it. Understand? After writing this, if you want to rub this, you can rub it. Is it okay?